welcome you all. I am Dr. SREELAKSHMI P. So, you all know that in this situation, which means the pandemic coronavirus situation, this world or the universe is struggling to prevent this COVID-19. So, in this video clip, I have to say some few words to you. First of all, I have to say this. Obey the instructions or listen it carefully, which is given by the government. So, first of all, I will say some important things such as information to you. So, first of all, I have to say, whenever you go out of your house or any places, please wear a surgical mask. And the top of the mask, you want to wear a cloth mask, which means you have to wear two masks. So, then, when you're going to anywhere, keep a bottle of sanitizer in every way, never anywhere you're going. So, one important thing I have to say is, when you are talking to someone, wear your mask properly. Cover your nose and your mouth properly. So, these all are my few words. Then, I hope you are safe at home. The world, all are safe at home. You all know that how we are struggling in this. Doctors, all the even me, or even we, even this world are struggling. You all know that. So, now, I hope you are safe at home. Then, stay safe, stay home.